Hi-yo, YouTube, and we're back at Dragon Age Origins, fighting the Lust Demon. I keep wanting to call it the Pride Demon. I'm gonna start off with this, see what this does. I'm gonna heal myself. Hit you with number 5.
Very well.
Oh, okay, I'm draining some health from you. Hit you with this doodad. Hit you with that again, heal myself again. Oh, okay, she teleports.
Run while you can.
I guessed wrong, okay. Let's go with that one.
I shall do it.
Oh, good. She heals herself. Well, that's annoying. Excuse me.
Very well.
Healing me. Drinking a potion. So I can go back to slinging spells.
I see.
And heal myself.
Oh, as you
wish. Okay. Hit you with this. Let's see if I can't. Oh. Duh. She's the real one. The one that isn't ethereal. Yeah, I'm not exactly the smartest person. But yeah, that's that, I believe. A skilled herbalist can create helpful salves and poultices from herbs like elf root and deep mushrooms. Yay! Too bad I can't do that, because I don't have any potion bottles. Excuse me. Woo! Stuff! Hey! Wait, I thought we were in the castle doing this. Oh, hey, Connor. Oh, okay, we're lighting a funeral pyre, I getcha. Yeah, that guy's super dead. Why was everything the Vikings did so badass? We're, like, their entire lives were spent sailing the seas. Looting and pillaging everything that they came across. And then when they died, they stuck them back in a boat, filled it with hay, shoved it out to sea, and then lit it on fire! That's badass!
So it is over.
I think so.
Connor is his old self. He does not seem to remember anything, which is a blessing. I suppose we will need to send him to the Circle of Magi's tower for training once the war is over. It's so odd to think of the boy as a mage, of all things, should Eamon recover. I'm not sure how I will tell him of all this. Isolde is dead.
Wait, whoa!
His sacrifice saved their son. There is still the matter of Jowan. He performed the ritual and did not deceive us. In a way, he saved Connor's life, even though he killed Isolde. I'm unsure what to make of this. We will hold him for Eamon to decide his fate. If he doesn't recover, Jowan's fate is sealed. What do you think?
What do you want my opinion?
Your decision to use his ritual. You had some reason to trust him. I thought, if you have to, just get him.
Okay. That was a weird,
I would not trust him, but I would not presume to tell my brother what to do.
That was a weird audio glitch. Do whatever you want with
him. Very well. I shall have the mage imprisoned again for now. But our task is not done.
Excuse me.
Whatever the demon did to my brother, it seems to have spared his life, but he remains comatose. We cannot wake him. As odd as it may seem, the quest Isolde sent the knights on may be our only hope. We must find the Urn of Sacred Ashes.
I will seek out this urn.
I would rather not rely on superstition and legend. But Isolde believed that the relic would cure Eamon.
I suppose it's my own fault, but I didn't realize Isolde murdered herself for that ritual.
He has been trying to discover the urn's location for several years now. The knights were unable to locate him, but perhaps you can do better than they.
I don't know, they have an entire army, and I'm just one guy.
I wish you luck, and may the Maker go with you.
Yeah, something like that. Maker, doodads. Hey, cool. The Urn of Sacred Ashes. Hey, we leveled up! Yeah, level up! Ah, excuse me, that was gross. I apologize. I really wanted to take that, I suppose I just have to go back to my camp and talk to Leliana for a little bit. Duelist. Ranger. Yeah, if I can, I'm going to be a bard and a ranger if I can find the money for it. Couple points of cunning, couple points of dexterity. Next! Ooh, thievery. Master combat training. Yes, please. Next! better archery. Archering. Good English there, Dex. Suppressing fire. When this mode is active, shots hamper foes. Each arrow deals regular damage and also encumbers them with a temporary attack to penalty to attack. You can apply it multiple times. Or defensive fire. You stand, receiving a bonus of defense, but firing slower. Crippling shot. Let's learn how to pick locks better. You are pick lock. Yeah, pick locks and. Yeah, okay. Here we go! Excuse me. I don't know how to get out of this castle, but we'll figure it out. Hey, Connor. Redcliffe Castle, upper floor. Oh, okay. Saving game. Sweet. It's saved. Here I go again on my own. Down the only road I've ever known.
Delighted.
Delighted. Keeping a rogue in your party will let you pick locks and open on doors and chests that won't otherwise open. Alrighty. That's useful. Where is the exit to the castle? Map. Basement. Courtyard. There it is. Hey, boys.
It is good you resolve this demon business. Now we must either revive the Arl or allow...
Okay. Some combination of spells can produce very interesting effects. Don't be afraid to experiment. Unless you want to murder your entire team inadvertently. My favorite combination is a mage spell. It's the only, like, one of three that I know. It's called Mass Paralysis. There's two spells you need for it. Each one is from the creation tree, which is just healing and all that jazz. Let's go back to my... Where is the, Where's Lake Callenhad? Redcliffe? Ostagar? Oh, Lothering is dead. Cool. Lake Callenhad Docks. Frostback Mountains. Denerim. Wait, did I see Ostagar? Ostagar is where, yeah. Ostagar was the, Shoot, where do I want to go? I'm just gonna go to my camp real quick, see if I can, There are legions conquered for Elden in 824 Blessed, beginning a long and brutal rule that ended... Okay, don't get to care.
Now that we're back at the camp, I want to talk about what happened at Redcliffe.
What's on your mind, sir?
You let Lady Isolde sacrifice herself with blood magic! How could you do that?
It was her choice, buddy.
She was grasping at straws. Of course she would sacrifice herself. She felt guilty for what happened. But there must have been another way. This is the Arl's wife we're talking about here. What do you think he'll say when we revive him?
I don't know, sir.
I just don't know how you could do it. How you could make that decision. I owe the Arl more than this.
Decision had to be made, I made it.
Yes, I suppose so. And I'll just have to accept that, won't I? Just forget I brought it up. I'm the one being the ass here, right? Forget I said anything.
It makes me very sad, because Alistair and I used to be good buddies. Every other playthrough, Alistair and I were the best of friends. Like, nothing I did ever upset him, and now I'm just kicking him in the dick repeatedly. I'd like to talk.
Well, here I am.
You have any talents to share?
Of course I do. I love stories far too much to keep them to myself. Everyone should be able to benefit.
Other story.
Which one?
How do I learn to be... It doesn't matter.
Andrasi brought the Imperium to its knees.
Anything about the Dalish?
The elves...
It doesn't matter. Let's discuss another time.
If you wish.
Let's move on. How much money do I have right now? I have 1 gold. Awesome. So I'm clearly not buying that for a while. There's a... Bowden Fedek over here sells a a manual that I can learn how to be a ranger with, but it's 15 gold.
You and your friends are formidable folk, indeed.
What do you have, Bowden? Holy shit, these things are expensive. I regret looking at your wares now. Yeah, manual ranger, manual. Oh, I can learn how to be a Templar. Cool. Excuse me. There's a bunch of different ways to learn these specialization perks. Iron longsword. Don't need that. Don't need the ash longbow. Wait, do I need the ash longbow? What ash is to I'm at you. Nope. Excuse me. I want to keep those. Studded leather armor. I would very much like to keep that. I just need a little bit more strength to use it. Okay. Cadus, hack on of, those are all for my dog. Silver rings. Don't need those. Others. Crafting. I don't know what I need. At some point in time, I'm gonna, hey buddy, what you doing? Hey Rufus.
Oh, why you little?
Oh, okay.
Your furry friend here took offense at me getting near his food. He snapped at me, look.
Still, he shouldn't have. Yeah, he's a war dog. Okay, let's keep going. I wanted to find the Urn of Sacred Ashes. I think they're at Frostback Mountains, but I don't remember.
Yes, yes.
Let's do it! Woo! Super team! Yeah, let's go! Frostback Mountains, hope to God this goes better this time. Oh God, I'm still steamed about that, Oh, where am I? Okay. I'm gonna fight. Alrighty. Denerim. What's going on at Denerim?
I bring word, sire. There are demands from the Bannorn that you step down from the Regency. They are said to be gathering their forces, as are your allies.
Well, good. We get to learn about what Terran Loghain's doing.
It appears it will be civil war, after all, despite the Darkspawn. Pity.
This guy sounds like friggin'
I also have an interesting report.
This guy sounds like, oh, what's his name? Nigel Thornberry, there we go. Now all I can think is just hear him saying smashing.
How, I don't know. But they will act against you. I have arranged for a solution, with your leave.
Hey, Zavron.
The Antivan Crows send their regards.
An assassin?
Against Grey Wardens. We will need the very best,
and the most expensive.
Just get it done.
Excuse me. So I get to fight I get to fight Zavron now. I actually get him on my team if I do it right. I don't remember how exactly it goes down. Maybe I just punch him in the mouth. But yeah, I get him on my team, and he teaches me how he can teach me how to be an assassin. Wow, that's a lot of traps.
Let's make this quick!
Shattering shot. Okay, you. Heal Sten. I'm gonna slide those over a little bit. Oh, we're gonna turn on rapid fire. Everybody dead? Nope, not everybody dead. Yeah, run, little Genlock. That's a bunch of... Okay, I'm gonna get a bunch of experience here. But, I'm gonna call that a session. This has been fun. For those of you who are new, feel free to like, comment, and subscribe. And for the rest of you, I'll catch you on the next video. See you next time, guys.